So we just got out of our appointment and we found out we are having a
boy.
There's a little baby. So Rebecca's gonna have two brothers and David gets his wish, which was, I want a brother.
So he's gonna get a wrestling buddy.
We're so excited.